Yeah, obviously not ideal losing the game. 1-0 down now, as we mentioned. I think we played really good cricket in periods, and in some periods we didn't. I think we probably lost it towards the back end of our batting, where we were probably 20 runs short. And coming up against a good batting lineup like theirs, we obviously need a bit more runs to try and defend the total, and I think that's probably where we lost it. Yeah, I think we had a good start. Quinnip really played well up front, and then supported well by Timber. I think both of them really played well to get us into a good position after 10 overs. So, yeah, to improve and some learnings going forward, as I mentioned, probably the back end. If we can improve on that, someone else stepping up and scoring runs towards the back end of the innings, that will put us in good stead, and obviously put us in a good stead to set a competitive total going into the next game. So yeah, that's something we can improve on. And our bowlers didn't have much to defend on in the first game we played. So yeah, especially batting first, we need to get that competitive total on board so they can have something to bowl at. Yeah, absolutely. It's only one game that we lost now, so we have one more to play, and it's going to be an important game. Guys are still positive. Took some learnings from the last game, so hopefully we can implement that and put in a better performance. Yeah, absolutely. The fielding was very good in the first game. There's always areas to improve, but I think looking at the game we played, I think in the field we're pretty good. If we can maintain that standard and keep building on that, that will be good for us going forward. Yeah, this is ideal. Obviously, coming here. Cooler conditions are from out India, or different parts of India being very warm. So yeah, this is quite nice for us. Feels comfortable, feels like home. So yeah, I think the boys will enjoy this type of conditions. And today we have a good session ahead, so put in our work, and then hopefully the next game we can put in the good performances.